In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a journal entry. To start, you need to go to the Applications menu. From the Applications menu, go to General Ledger, make sure you're on the All tab, go to Journal Entries, and click the little plus sign next to Journal Entries. This will bring up your entry screen. This area is your header information, and this is your line item information. Select the journal you want to post to, your posting date. If this entry needs to reverse at a later date, put in the automatic reversal date, and Intacct will automatically create the reversing entry on that date. Come in here and put in a description. We'll say permit fees. Comment. If you need to put a comment on there, it's internal to the entry itself. If you have a reference number, you can put that in here. It's strictly for your use. An attachment, like a backup document for it, so that and it'll stay with entry. Come in here, tag the dimensions that you need to tag to it. In this case, it's going to be La Quinta, Houston, with a cost code of permits general, a cost type of others, and the GL account for this will be 5005. We don't need a department for this one. Our location auto-populates because it's assigned to this job. And we'll create an entry here for, we'll say, $2,000. If we need to put in a memo different from the description, we could add it in here. Intacct works off of double entry accounting, so you need to, your entry, your debits and credits must equal. In this case, we're going to go ahead and make the dimensions the same as well. We will choose our checking account that we're paying the expense out of. Intacct will automatically put in the credit here if you go through it this direction. Once you have it done, your debits and credits equal. You can scroll down to make sure of that. Click post, and it'll be posted into Intacct.